everyone, it's Sarah Mock with HowIPinchAPenny.com, and today is Wednesday. It's time for another episode of Whatever Wednesday, where I talk about, well, whatever. And I have been saving this box. I have a box here. It came in the mail a couple days ago, and I think I know what's in it, and I wanted to share with you on this Whatever Wednesday what's in the box. So let's get started. I hope I have it right side up. Would that be just a gas? Oh, I do have it right side up. So, yes, this is, we were selected to host a Show Your Disney Side party for our preschoolers. If you don't know what Disney Side is, go to Twitter or any social media outlets and look up hashtag Disney Side, and you will see people all over the world showing how Disney has affected their lives, what it means to them. Showing their Disney side. It could be something silly, it could be something fun, it could be something serious, it could be something from a movie, something inspirational. It's a great hashtag to follow. So we, there's another hashtag, Disney Kids. That's another fun one to do. I have three kids who are Disney kids. I consider myself a Disney kid. So in this kit is my hostess kit. There's a bunch of paperwork in there, I am sure. And this is for our preschooler. They sent us chore charts, so we could send home chore charts or something fun with, these have Mickey on them, a goal, something to do. So this looks like something fun. Bingo call sheets. We hosted Disney Side party at our house last February, March, and there was bingo in there. Oh, these are fun. Yep, bingo sheets for this. And which Disney Junior character are you? Fortune telling game. Oh, this is fun. These are, you take, Do you remember these from elementary and middle school? I also call them cootie catchers, where you go like this. So that is in this kit as well, and there's some scissors to cut them out. They even provided scissors for us. Thank you very much. Some coloring pages, because every preschooler likes to color. We have some party supplies, Mickey plates, cups, cupcake wrappers, some straws. Ooh, Disney. I believe these are the tattoos. We get these when we are down in Disney parks. Cast members will hand these out from time to time, and my kids, excuse me, my kids love the Disney tattoos. And then we have some fun napkins, and then they provided us with some snacks, it looks like, from Crunch Master, Cheesy Crisps and Grammy Crisps in cinnamon sugar and cheddar. Stuff's falling off my couch. So those came. And there's some more stuff. Kellogg's Disney and Pixar Finding Nemo gummy snacks, a treat in our house. Ooh, Clif Kids. I bet you these are from the makers of Clif Bars, perhaps? Yes, from the makers of Clif Bar. Clif Kids protein bars. It says new. My kids love a protein bar for something in their lunches, so we'll be checking those out. And then we have Barbie Mega Bloks. Mega Bloks are lots of fun. Disney Expressions Mega Puzzles. We love to put puzzles together. Rainy days, snowy days. We are puzzle people. Here's a couple more hanging decorations for our party. A snack stand, that's very nice for our cupcakes. If we want to do a little snack stand, a tablecloth. Show Your Disney Side. I wonder if these are for, nice. We can hand these out to our guests. It is a Disney Side, nice. It's a vacation planning kit you can send away for a free DVD for Disney parks, and they've included two luggage tags, which we've used similar luggage tags, and they're very nice. We like those a lot. Hot Wheels Mega Bloks. My son will love these. He loves to construct things. So these came as part of our Disney side, Disney Kids kit. So if you would like to see our other Disney side party, I will have it in the, maybe here-ish, I think we're probably gonna put it. And you can, there's also an unboxing one. That one can be here-ish. And you can take a look at those. So what is your Disney side? Hashtag it Disney side, or do you have some Disney kids? Hashtag Disney kids, and I'd love to check it out. Please leave me a comment below letting me know where I can find you in showing your Disney side. Please give the video a thumbs up if you have a Disney kid, a Disney side, or just frankly like the video. And don't forget to subscribe. Have a wonderful Wednesday, everybody. Bye-bye.